Well, after a week of competitive games tonight, we had the final of the girls LIT with Sacred Heart and Mercer County squaring off at Cal. Mercer County ranked number one in the state. But don't tell third-ranked Sacred Heart that. Valkyries put up 27 in the first quarter. Didn't slow down. Fourth quarter, Kiki Samsell finds Kristen Clemens down low for two, and that gives Sacred Heart a 28-point lead. Titans not going quietly. Emma Souter drains a three, but the Valkyries just way too much in this one. The star of the show is Grace Berger, 23 points for the future Indiana Hoosier. Sacred Heart wins it 83-48 for the program's first LIT championship since 2007.
I felt really confident coming tonight. I did not see a 35-point win, but I felt confident. I knew our kids were ready to play, and they executed the game plan perfect. I can't be more happy for this group of girls.